Hi, I'm Cameron McKenzie at CameronMCNZ on Twitter, and I wanted to show you how to use UiPath and automate the sending of emails that have attachments in them, and specifically using Gmail. So I'll send this off by creating a new process project, and I'll call it Send Gmail Email. Click Create. And it's real super simple to send an email and even an attachment using UiPath. All you have to do is, well, I guess you gotta first find the send SMTP mail message. Well, actually no, first you have to open your main window and then you have to find the send SMTP mail message. And who am I gonna send this to? Well, I guess I'll send this to CameronMCNZ@outlook.com. And do you know what I did wrong there? I forgot to put all of that in quotes, so that would not compile unless I did. I won't forget that in the next step. And then in the final step, I'll put that in quotes as well. So I've got the two, the subject line, the body, and I've also got a meme here, right? Cash me outside, how about that? And that's image.jpg in this folder called memes. And so I'm gonna add that as an attachment. And to send the attachment, all you have to do is type in a value over here. And the value is in quotes again, /memes/image.jpg. And again, you can see that's just image.jpg there. And you could do a variable if you want. I mean, you could put all this inside of a for each loop and, you know, send a bunch of different emails that might be in Excel and attach a bunch of different files depending on who you're sending it to. But I just want to keep it simple right now. So that's the start. That sets up the email and the attachment. If you're doing Gmail or any SMTP account, well, you got to fill in a couple of properties. And so the first one that you need is you need the port number. And the port number is 465. Now note that's different than an IMAP account. If you're doing IMAP, the port is 993. And again, this is not IMAP, so it is an SMTP server that you access for your outgoing mail. So the server is smtp.gmail.com. And then you need to have your email and password, and the email address is rpa@gmail.com. Now again, I forgot to put in the quotation mark, so don't forget that, otherwise it'll cause a problem. You don't have to have the quotation mark on the number, right? That's an integer type, so no numbers required, but you need that for the email. And the password, don't tell anybody what my password is, but it comes from a Tragically Hip song, the 100th Meridian. And I think all of that looks pretty good. Anything else that I need there? So I've got, I've added the attachment. I've got the subject, the body, got the right port, got the credentials, and I think all of that looks good. Now here is my Outlook folder, and I'm gonna do a send and receive. So just so you know, there's no tricks going on here. I don't have any unread emails. I'm gonna come back into UiPath, click Control S, click Run. And it seems like it didn't like my username and password. And it's because I spelled my name wrong. Y-E-A-H. Okay, let me try that again. You have to authenticate properly. Okay, so that all ran successfully. And now let me open up my Outlook. Oh, it's not there. Well, actually it says inbox one. I'm gonna send and receive for all folders. Take a look at my inbox once again, and then you can see there's that email from rpa@gmail.com. It says, look at the attachment. I'll open up the attachment, and there we go. Cash me outside, how about that? And there you go. That's how easy it is to send attachments with Gmail. If you enjoyed that tutorial, why don't you head over to theserverside.com. I'm the editor-in-chief over there. And we've got lots of great tutorials and articles on enterprise software development. If you're interested in my personal antics, you can follow me on Twitter @CameronMCNZ and subscribe on YouTube.